It's Sunday. The beginning of a new vlog. I'm about to go to work. I work 10 to 6 today. We got to set up the tables because we're in the hospital. I work in the hospital. We're only accepting mobile orders, so there's no like cafe, nothing. So we got to like run it, you know, set it up and make sure it's efficient. It's going to work. Because we're going to have two lines at the two doors and, you know, try to like A through M over here. In through whatever over there. They'll put it down. They'll get it off the other tables where we already have it set up and organized. Put all your orders together. You'll tell them the name and then they'll come pick it up. But you got to know what they got and you got to know the name. So that's going to be a big, big thing for us because we got to have it up. People coming down to get trays and stuff and they don't know what they got. They just know their name. But it's 50,000 Ashley's. It's 20,000 Sarah's. It's 19 million Rebecca's. I mean, like, put some on your name that's unique so we'll know that that's yours. You know what I'm saying? You'll know that that's yours. You can't just say Ashley and not know what Ashley got. Anyway. Is my hubby. All right. He's an artiste. I'm going to link his stuff down below as soon as he give it to me. And he did all of this. He drew all of this. Look at the little cell phone. Yes, ma'am. Let me go this way. Right? He did all of this. All of this. Okay. Now you can take a picture. I'm sorry. You can take a picture with it. I don't know how they're going to get you to take a picture with both sides. All right, hang out. I didn't vlog any yesterday because I didn't. Just didn't. I came home sick and now it was my first day back to like working where we'd be like working a whole shift standing up. Now I have been at work like these past 2 weeks, but I ain't had to stand up. You know what I'm saying? I ain't had to work. I like clean the lift. Then we sit down, we play cards for the day. You know what I mean? So this was a lot. This was like a lot. Today was kind of boring. We kind of had something to do with my feet was hurting. I ain't still up in my feet so long. My feet was killing me. Do y'all hear me? Killing me. I'm going to pick up my dog, Riley, my son. He's been to the groomers. They called me to pick him up. He ready. He been in there about 3 hours. Good God Almighty. I was about to say they took him home. Somebody kidnapped him, but they called. And my last dog got hit by a car. So he not even allowed in the front yard. He only is allowed in the backyard. Freely. He can come in the front yard with a leash, but he gotta be in the backyard. He can be in the backyard free. But the front yard, leash. We don't even come out there. Like he can come to the car, but sometimes he could go a little past the car, like he trying to go. I just get him the ugliest look. Like if you take that step, I don't want to hear no whimpering because you took the step. And you knew that I ain't with that. You already know it, because if we was with that, you'd be outside all the time, but you always in the house. And in the backyard, not in the front. So stop playing like you don't know no better. So, gonna get him a harness so that we can walk him. I'm probably gonna be one of them people who dogs just lead them and they just had a leash, because go away if you wanna go back. I filmed a video for my channel going up today. Live on my mom's makeup. She a cutie. I mean, but look at me, so you know. But yeah, I did her makeup. I just be wanting to do everybody else makeup, especially because I got these lash extensions. I just can't get as creative and as colorful as I would like to on my own face. So I have to try to channel that energy on other people's face, which is kind of hard because I'm used to. Once you've done your face for so long, I know my eye shape, I know how to do my eyes. But, you know, other people it's a little more difficult. But it's also practice, you know what I'm saying? And my mom is like a true client, because she gonna, what you using? Is it clean? All right. She gonna make you, just don't worry about nothing. So, yeah, I had a good day yesterday, even though I was like sleeping from being at work. I had a good day. I had a had a good day today too. I was just ready to go because my feet was hurt. Like, it ain't even like the under part of my feet. It's like the outer part of my feet. I don't like that. I mean, no lie. Let me tell y'all my pet peeve. Sitting in traffic. That hella really just sent my nerves to like, ooh, Jesus. And I really get annoyed because people like to go past you on the outskirts of the road to get in front of you. We all going the same place. We're all going the same place. And my other pet peeve is when you trying to get over, like, for instance, if they're doing something on the freeway and then they want everybody in one lane, you know we got to get in this one lane. So why is you trying to block me from getting in the lane? Like, we got to get, now you're going to have to wait. Because I'm getting over, so now I'm push you back even further. I'm going to go up a little further. It's 5:06. I hope I get there by 5:30. They're gonna leave my dog outside, Lord. This 18-wheeler got the speed. Now, baby, where is you going? I had some chicken today and some okra. Let me tell you, I love that food, but it stay on your breath all day. Like, Jesus. Gotta brush your teeth about 5 times. Get that smell. You might wanna smell that. Bridget gonna always do my thumbnails. I be like, I'ma learn, but I don't know. As long as I tell in advance, you get done. So I don't really care if she. But Sam told me how to teach me how to edit, cause eventually he'll be on somebody's TV, on y'all's TV, well, on TV in Mobile as a news reporter. So he won't have time. But he won't be able to like get my SD card back and forth. It's gonna be too much. So he gotta teach me how to edit. And I'm dreading that moment, but I need to know, but I'm still dreading that moment. I'm at Get Smart. And I'm coming to pick up my Zorgie. Let's see his reaction. Is he happy to see his mommy? I'm here to pick up Riley.
He was the sweetest boy.
Is he?
I mean, he, you know, he's still, he's not real crazy about his feet being messed with. He's so sweet.
Oh, thank you.
And everything looked really good on him. Skin, coat, ears, trimmed his nails. They weren't super long.
Yeah, they weren't. I can't tell when I'm getting scratched up, when I'm ready to leave.
Well, they're sharp. Yeah.
He don't be wanting me to go, so he just started scratching, jumping, and I'd be like, hey, you heard me, you heard me.
He's all tail, like that tail
does
not stop wagging.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at my son. You look so handsome. I was like, say hey to the vlog. Look at the boogie G. He got a haircut, look at the boogie G. This mommy, boom, boom. Okay, I'm gonna take back in with y'all later. You better get running. This my dog. Come here. Okay. He just came back from the groomers. He boo-booed in my car. He don't know how close he was getting thrown out the window. He don't know what it's like to look danger. Okay. Okay. Hey. Stop being weird. All right. Oh, left the key in the door. I'm gonna do a story time today, but I'm recording it for Thursday. Some of y'all already know the story, but he don't know the story. So I'm about to put him on blast. Luckily, he know I'm gonna put him on blast. So it won't be like, he'll know. This is my mom. Y'all will see. Oh,
hi.
I did her makeup. Y'all will see it today.
That used to be the prom queen. I already know what the prom queen. Look at you now. Look at you.
Say hello to the vlog, Sam.
Oh, we vlogging now?
Yeah, I already been vlogging.
Hey, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm editing the video. So. I'm just.
He's an editor. Yeah. I am tired, but this is the life of trying to be a social media influencer. Because I need to. I haven't been asleep, and y'all know I like to take a nap. And shout out to Miss Natalie, my shoes came. I can't wait to put them on. I just want to wear them, just to wear them.
Before the, that Pookie?
Yeah, that's Pookie with the lips. Chris Rock. That's why he never seen New Jack City.
Oh.
He's never seen New Jack City.
Oh my
so
God.
I used to tell him about his Pookie lips, but he ain't know what that meant.
You know his lips look like? It look like he went into a flower bag and just blew. Like, and it all just. He said, man, you give me something to eat, man. That's how I know I can't be no crackhead. Because I can't, like, this right here, that stumbling, I can't even do that right now. Like, I just need. Get it out!
Y'all, I ordered my birthday dress. Y'all just thought about seeing the bag while you was talking. I was like, oh, I ordered my birthday dress. It's over in the corner right there, that pink dress right there. I can't wait till y'all see it. We're going for a Barbie thing for my 24th birthday. Oh, I told you what I want to do. Okay, so that's like $199 for like 6 people. So I was like, to ride the little thing and drink. You know where they ride around the city. The only issue I got with that is that I don't want to pedal. We make it easy. Am I not just sit in the driver or passenger seat and everybody else pedal behind me? And then I want to go to dinner, but I got to be realistic. It's COVID-19.
So,
y'all, shout out to Brandy Jamie for my lashes. I'm going to link her stuff down below. And y'all go get your lashes done by her and tell her I sent you. Say, Onisha sent me. And she going to be like, oh my God, her voice is so sweet. Oh my God. But it always sounds like she is not interested in what you're saying, but that's just how she talks. She be like, okay. Like, it's so... Yeah, it's so like, yeah, it's so nonchalant, but she really be interested, but that's just her voice. Because on the phone, I thought she was getting smart. I was like, dang, man, I just... It's my first time. You don't even know me yet. You know, once you know me, I can see how you're getting thrown off. But you don't even know me. Smith Squirrel. Y'all ever seen Bad Teacher? That's where I get that from.
But if you'd like to get an idea, go to forthepeople.com and look at our recent verdicts. You'll see accidents and injuries just like yours. We track more accidents.
Hey, fix your face. Stop doing that with your face.
And allows us to settle early because the insurance industry knows about our reputation.
Damn it, Squirrel. I'm not going to have a repeat of 2008. Sit your ass down.
She was like, I would have been like, don't do that. Get you out in front of everybody. You could have told me that in private. There's like 3 people in here. Relax.
Save it, sister. You can talk about it tomorrow at the meeting with the principal and the superintendent. At the meeting tomorrow with the principal. Tomorrow at the meeting. When is it again? Tomorrow.
Everybody was looking like, Justin, how many times you gonna tell her? We gonna all be at the meeting.
You got the damn poison ivy on your
cheek. Right, like you got chicken pox just right here. Just right here. Yeah, so I'm sleepy. But I gotta do my story time. I told y'all just a few seconds I'm gonna do it on this particular person, but he know that I'm gonna do it on him. So he just finna watch it and probably be weak. Cause I like to, you know, tell people I'm about to do a story time on them. So he knows. He probably gonna comment something inappropriate. But yes, he knows. Shout out to my twin. She did a live on Instagram about Black History. She went off. I ain't watching her on YouTube because I be falling asleep on stuff. You know I'm old. But my twin is very intelligent. And she all about the people. And she all about the culture. So I know she did an amazing job. So I'm going to link her Instagram, the Black Historian. And I'm not going to link her regular Instagram unless she wants y'all to know her regular Instagram. But I'm going to link her Instagram because she crazy. She funny. That's my twin. And then my daughter. I'm not linking her Instagram because she ain't got no damn pictures. It changes when we change. My daughter just got an Instagram just to be nosy and look around everybody else too. We show up to the phone. Anyway, that's all I got. I'll check back with y'all and check back in with y'all. I'll check back in with y'all later on today or maybe tomorrow. But you'll see me when you see me.
Come on, I gotta get up the street.
Hey y'all, it's hump day. And I really got on the vlog, yeah, cause today was one H of a day. First of all, we haven't really been that busy these past few weeks, I mean days. They haven't really been that busy. However, today was not different, let me say that. But one of my favorite people that I work with, which is Marquise, I love him because he's so black. It don't make no sense. But anyway, I mean, I love that about him. Anyway, I work with him today. You know, he took over my last vlog and was giving y'all the introduction, the time lapse and all that. He slipped on a top. His mom came, he was trying to give her food. And she left and he walked in a hurry. You know, he was trying to catch her. So when he stepped out to turn around, he slipped on his top to go on top of the surf. And he busted all his right here, all that right here. I think his tooth chipped, but it went up. So like all this is messed, it was big as fuck. And when he did it, he made no noise. He was just on the ground. We was like, what the fuck? Like, if y'all don't know Marquise, I mean, y'all see his personality from the last vlog, but working with him, he is so, like, animated. Like me, he extra. So, like, if he fall, I mean, I could see him being on the ground just for nothing, doing something crazy. So, I was like, why is he on the ground? What's wrong with him? Bridget said his mouth bleed. I'm like, what did he hit? You know what I'm saying? Jose thought he hit his hips. You know, that's still bad. That's your hip bone. That's still bad. Yes, it thought he was playing too. I don't know. We just all thought he was joking. But we thought he had hit something. Well, okay, let me not say we thought he was joking. We thought he had hurt himself, but not like majorly. You know, like he bumped your toe, like, ooh, you laugh it off, you know. But he was down there for a minute. So Bridget walked around. She was like, his mouth was bleeding. So I'm like, oh my God. So I'm like, what? So I come around the corner, Jose come, we like, get up, you gotta get off the floor. Like, you can't be laying. Even though we can't have customers in there, we just can't have you laying on the floor. You just can't be laying on the floor. So he gets up, move the thing. It's all on his arm, all over his hands. All, it's coming through his mask. I'm like, what the? And you know, I just jump into like, mama mode. Like, sit down, it's okay, let me get some ice. You got some ice? Okay, now sit, it's gonna be okay. Like, don't worry about nothing, it's gonna be fine. He was like, my tooth. And I'm like, no, they gonna pay for that tooth. Starbucks gonna pay. Miss Pam was in the background, yes they are. They gonna fix your tooth, they gonna pay for your tooth. Don't you worry about nothing, they gonna be taken care of. If you worried about financially taking care of your tooth, they gonna handle that, you know what I'm saying? They gonna take care of all that. Blood, it wouldn't stop. It was blood everywhere. I thought it was it. I thought we lost him, you know? I went back there again, and he was like had the thing on his mouth. He just had his head down. I could just see the tears. I was just like, what the? No, don't cry, because it's going to be all right. I was like, it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Like, don't worry about nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm freaking out on the inside, though. I'm really having a fit. Like, on the inside, I'm like, but on the outside, I'm like, no, it's going to be all right. Like, listen, don't worry about nothing. Stop thinking about the appearance. We're going to get that taken care of. You just try to make sure it's nothing worse than what you're thinking. You know what I'm saying? There's nothing major. Like, oh, we got to get you a new lip or something. You know what I'm saying? Like, hold it. You know, relax. So his mom came, because she works in the hospital. She came and she took him downstairs, and he came back and he was like, I'm okay. I don't have to get stitches. I just got to get a cap on my tooth. And I was like, oh, boy, you are something else. In real life, you gave all us a heart attack. Now you gave all us a heart attack, like in real life. I don't ever want to go through that again. But he is okay. Look, I've been thinking about him since the moment, since it happened, just in my head. Like, I wonder what he doing. Is he all right? I hope he laying down, like, just trying to take it. Because, you know, men, like, they just be, you know, trying to act so hard. Like, I hope he, like, trying to figure that out. Right there. Trying to figure that out. So, yeah. So that's what happened. That was enough. That took the cake for me. Hey, I've been talking about these shoes all week. I like, y'all, my shoe came, baby. I'm about to post a picture. Oh, you're getting chunky. You better start eating. You better stop eating. What you doing? I don't know what you're doing, but you better do some crunches or something, because it's right here.
Yep.
That's
where it goes. In the cheek for
immediately. You hear me? All of us can't be like this, okay? Somebody gotta save the family. Woo! I can't wake up! I cannot wait! Thank you!
They match your braces too.
Yes! Yes! And I got a pink birthday dress. I'm ready. This gonna be real nice. With my drink. You hear me? All pink. Barbie doll. Yes! So you see me? Oh, y'all on the vlog! I mean, they can't see y'all, but they over there.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, say hey to the vlog. Say hey. Say hey to the vlog. I can't. It's okay. I'm not going to put it back.
I'm going to get it back.
Yeah, go in
the back.
Yeah,
so
I don't need
to see. Yeah, she comment on everything. Y'all see that? This is who comments. Y'all, can you hear her voice? She comment.
Yes, I do comment.
And that's his mom. This is her son. Why are you making that thing? Show them your cheeks.
Tell them what's up. So you finna go get a haircut.
I know.
So it all be like, ooh, you need that.
But you got good hair though. You don't look like, you know what I'm saying? He don't look like he don't feed the children. Man. You know how I feed the children. He look fine. He look. Yes, this is the little one. This is the little. Well, he not so little no more. I'm gonna put his baby. I'm about to put his baby picture in the vlog. No. Say I'm gonna put it in there when you was just a infant.
You know how to edit or
something. No.
Yeah, because she the one changed
the diapers
for
it. No, Mary did.
Oh, yeah, Mary did. She
to today, I still don't use no boo-boo. Like,
no, I don't do it.
Right, soon as I felt it, like he was boo-booing in my arms, I'd be like, Mary, he boo-booing.
Mary like,
oh. Right, Mary just going to change, but I'm not finna do that. I love you, though. But that's nasty. I'm not playing with nobody boo-boo. I don't even do Chloe boo-boo.
Which vlog is this?
This is the one that's gonna go up on Sunday, so you'll see yourself on Sunday.
I'll make sure you see it,
Jim. I try to post vlogs on Sunday.
You don't never do it live.
Period. Notification gang is here, okay? You need to have your notifications on. Tell them to put the notifications on.
Period. That's Hannah. She's at work.
That's Hannah. She at work.
Liddy.
Now, I remember when she was a baby, too. I remember when he was a little baby. I remember when she was pregnant with him. Oh my God, I'm old. I mean, I'm 24, but I'm old, right? Mm-hmm. I'm about to go home now. But yeah, I just wanted to tell y'all what I experienced today, because that was, my polar. That's my work husband. I love him, okay? I had to fix his food, Mark. Well, he fixed his own food, because he it mean, you know, I ain't doing that. So yeah, but that's all, y'all. I'm about to go home. I'm about to go home. Try to take a nap. I'll check in with y'all later when I'm doing some fighting. Ready?
Glass.
Yeah.
Hey, Russell, come
here. Yeah. Come closer so we can do it together. Pick it up, yes. And record.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. No, shit. See, my name. Yeah, hey y'all, welcome back to the vlog.
What up, y'all?
We both going to the doctor because we both got knee issues. He got fluid on his, my friend. We're in Tiffany. She's a nurse at UAB.
Yeah.
So I FaceTimed her. So she had already said that's what was wrong. His knee. Me on the other hand, excuse me, we don't know. But I told him, since I'm going to get my knee checked, yeah, let's just go on. Everybody just get our diagnosis together.
Yeah, what if they have to drain it?
I said, what if I got arthritis? That's going to really be depressing. I just got them new shoes from Natalie. And I want to wear them. All right. So we're going to the crosswalk.
Hey, look, they got to get the fluid out. Y'all, they said the needle like this.
Suck this shit. All right, I'm going to check in with y'all later. Bye. Look who it is. That's TT Boo Boo. Go girl. Go girl. Go girl. Go girl. Go girl. Hey, hey. Come on. Hey, look at me. Look how he got his mouth in the mic. Come on, TT Boom Boom.
Yeah. Oh no.
Lord, she got us doing this song with the ABC. I just got off. I'm tired. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Put your hands up. Come on. Hey. Yeah. 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 Everybody sing with me. Yeah! Ooh! Shit, I'm out of breath. Yeah, ah! Where you going? Where you going?
Right.
There's nothing down there but pain. Pain and despair. Pain and despair. This is her mom when she was little. And this is her. It's not the same face.
That's right.
She looked real sweet, but she was a demon.
Hey, that's my sister. I'm talking about my sister.
There he go, right there.
Yeah, that's me right there.
That's me right there, missing teeth. That's me.
But this is me, hello, older.
That's them again. Stop walking. She's coming. Get back.
And wasn't I just, look at my teeth. They was all crooked, but I was a handsome young man.
T.T. Boom Boom. Hey y'all, it's Saturday. This is the end of the vlog. I ain't do nothing today but get crab legs from Publix and shrimp from Publix, and it was like lemon pepper and some kind of mild seasoning. Absolutely delicious. I'm so full, I'm miserable. I'm about to get in the bed, take a nap. Chloe here, so I'll be up soon because she gonna be up soon. So that's what I'm doing. I just want to conclude this vlog and tell y'all for thanking this. Thank y'all for watching this vlog, and I'll see you in next week's vlog. Anybody that I mentioned or said I was gonna leave their link below, link will be below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next week. Bye. Flowers in the morning.